That's why. When did I start fighting the Ginyu Force? That's why this battle intro is like literally fighting the Ginyu Force. Not only do we get shiny Pokemon, but we also get shiny Pokeballs too. I like this. All right, worth it. Hey, Frosty has violence. I mean, violet. You pose. So we now have normal stab, and then we have extra stab. You won't be able to turn stab. You're up at Pokemon Center. Oh! You won't be able to do it again until you heal up at a Pokemon Center. Nice. That's actually not bad. I actually like how it has its own little animation to it. I like that. And a little animation of it too. Shiny, sparkly. So it'll be different from its usual type. That difference can open up strategic options. I like that backpack. They keep saying girl, but the thing looked like a boy. I mean, still a kid, so give it an exception, but I swear that was a dude.
I thought that was.
Love that fluff. See, even she agrees. I got a Pokemon sitting at the top of these steps. They mean to tell me I literally have to climb a freaking mountain just to get to class. Granted, I already came up halfway up the mountain, but still. Damn. In order to be a Pokemon trainer, you need to be fit and you need to be smart and fit. Ain't no way any of these students are skipping leg day. I swear to God, they keep calling it Naranja, but I'm just gonna call this Ninja Academy. I swear my legs will be on fire climbing up these steps. You know, I gotta admit, there's one thing about these Pokemon games is, yeah, there's a reason why there's no fat people here. You can't be a Pokemon trainer and be fat, especially if you go to this academy. Oh look, we're finally at the campus. Until next time, humans.